hate me. Why you hate me? Honey sugar bear senpai boo boo bear my baby dan haram jadonai.
Oh scary! Oh shiver my timbers! Shut up!
You know.
Don't dare you hurt my baby, my love, my heart, my haram jada kills.
Nice opinion, but there's just one small problem with it. Who asked? Like, genuinely, who asked? Who gave you the talking stick? I'll tell you, nobody did. Nobody asked, dude. There are zero people who asked among us. Look, I invited everyone who asked to this party. Hey, yo, good photo of everyone who asked. Yo, check out, it's a bus full of everyone who asked. You know what, man? I'll do you a favor. Clearly, we can't see who asked, so I'm just gonna do it myself. I'm gonna find out who asked. Sailing the seven seas to find out who asked. Yo, I literally found the One Piece before I found who asked. I literally climbed to the top of Mount Everest and didn't find who asked. Keep searching, boys. We gotta find who asked. I just infiltrated the largest satellite dish in the world, and I still can't locate who asked. I literally found the cure to cancer before I found who asked. I'm on maximum render distance, and I still can't find who asked. I witnessed the collapse of human society resulting from a global nuclear war, and now live in the grave of this broken world, ravaged by radiation for years on end before I found who asked. I visited every single planet in No Man's Sky and still didn't find who asked. Doctor Strange literally looked through 14 million different timelines, and not in one of them did anyone ask. I literally searched through every single backrooms level and didn't find who asked. I literally died and went to heaven, and God himself doesn't even know who asked, leaving the Earth's atmosphere to expand the range of our search. Yo, I literally found extraterrestrial life on Mars before I found who asked. I have achieved intergalactic travel before I found who asked. I just found a Dyson sphere before I found who asked. I found the edge of the universe before I found who asked. I literally visited every single planet in the entire universe before I found who asked. I am literally witnessing the death of almost every star around me before I found who asked. The light of the universe is slowly fading. I have searched across galaxies, leaving no stone unturned. Yet I am afraid my time in this universe is finally running out. It's a shame, really. I've witnessed stars being birthed and those same stars dying. I've seen literally everything there is to see in this beautiful universe. Yet this whole time, I've been caught up with such a petty task. Instead of enjoying my time while it lasted, I was distracted from the beauty of it all. That started it all, who asked, has finally been answered. I've searched every nook and cranny in this entire universe and can now confidently say, better than anybody, that truly nobody asked.
Number 15. Shut the fuck up.
Thank you.